Happy Easter. What if this resurrection day did not happen? 1 Corinthians 15, Paul says, our preaching would be waste. Our faith would be futile. Our discipleship would be deceived. We would have not any hope. What an awesome day it is. If our faith is just on the Messiah on the cross, we don't have any hope. We don't have any future. Since God raised Jesus from the dead, our future is fabulous. Is it awesome? Sin is subdued. Death is defeated. Romans 4:25. Paul says, Jesus Christ was delivered for our sins, for our offenses. He was raised from the dead for our justification, not just judgment, it's a justification. How do we know Jesus Christ is the Son of God? Because of the power of the resurrection. According to the scripture, Jesus died. Father God raised him from the dead. Now what is the result? We are justified. We are reconciled once and for all with the Father. Do you know? Even the protein that holding our chromosomes, that is in the shape of the cross, that carries the signature of Abba Father, because of this resurrection. 8:11 Romans says, the spirit of him who raised Jesus from the dead shall quicken every mortality, every mortal situation, every mortal, whatever the physical illness or depression, oppression, or any bondage or slavery, whatever we go through, the spirit of him, the same spirit that raised Jesus from the dead, is quickening right now. Is it awesome? In John 20, when the resurrection morning is explained, when Mary saw Jesus, the tomb was empty. Jesus raised from the dead. She saw two angels, both the sides. Jesus folded the linen cloth neatly and raised from the dead. What is it reminding? When God gave Moses the instruction of tabernacle, he said the mercy seat, the ark of covenant, the slab, it can be one gold slab, the cherubims will be covering both the sides of the mercy seat. Who is the mercy seat? Who is the one slab gold? Our Lord Jesus Christ. God promised, I will speak to you from that glorious place. Today, you and me are receiving every blessing because God is speaking in the midst of Jesus Christ, our throne of grace. Hebrews 12 says, we have come to Mount Zion, the city of New Jerusalem, heaven's New Jerusalem, where innumerable numbers of angels are there. The perfected saint spirit is there. God, who is the judge of all and also the mediator of the new covenant, our Lord Jesus Christ, most of all, the sprinkling blood, which speaketh the better things than Abel's blood. Every promise is real today because of this resurrection day. Every promise is A and Amen in Jesus Christ. God is quickening, accelerating every deadly situation in your life today. Every deadly atmosphere. What about our nation? God promised in the month of March to me, with the date, a particular date, even in April, that he is going to bring awesome surprise to our nation. Trump is taking the seat back. Amen. That's what I believe. I was exactly on the prayer for Trump and for our nation. God is going to break through. His resurrection light is breaking through like a sudden dawn blessing in our nation. Same God, whoever standing with God in this particular matter especially, may God increase his light of the resurrection. The dynamite power, this is the resurrection power, the dynamite power. Through this, God is able to do exceedingly abundantly more than what we can think or imagine. Ephesians 3:20 says, God is going to do beyond our imagination, beyond what we heard from the prophets, exceedingly abundantly through this resurrection light. 1 Corinthians 2, Paul says, no eye has seen, nor ear has heard, even we never imagined the things that have prepared for the loved ones of God. God has amazing thing. May this resurrection day, may this Easter Sunday, may this resurrection day bring increased sevenfold light and life and zoe, zoteria, healing, deliverance manifested in your life and in your loved one's life. May you walk in the accelerated, quick and restorative power of the Lord's resurrection light. We carry the spirit of resurrection. We always ascend. We don't stand still. Sometimes our emotions deceive us. Oh, where am I? Am I really moving forward? Yes, we are moving forward. We are ascending. We are resurrected generation. Not only that, we are the raptured generation. We are quick and we are accelerated. May you and your loved ones may taste and see and experience the truth and the light of this resurrection day. Amen. God bless you all.